had a lot of fun with the butter knife, but let's see what happens with the hatchet.